The term "Vinsonal" comes from the U.S. carrier Carl Vinson. Its meaning is a reference to the Trump team saying that the Carl Vinson was headed toward Korea during a period of tension there. The word refers to a statement that's accurate or truthful only after being stretched to or beyond the limits of language. It describes a declaration or assertion that is a de facto lie but can be claimed to be true through tortured explanation. I could rush into a hospital room and tell a mother that her newborn baby was dying. Technically, I would be telling the truth even if the baby was perfectly healthy and lived to be 95 years old. We're all headed toward death, so effectively, we're all dying the day that we're born. What I said would not be a lie, even though it would always be understood as one. The Trump team said that the Carl Vinson was steaming toward Korea. At the time, it was thousands of miles away, headed in the opposite direction toward military exercises in the Indian Ocean. Rather than acknowledge the inaccuracy, Sean Spicer said the statement was true because once the exercises were over, the carrier did turn around and head toward Korea. A Vinsonal statement, then, is one that will be understood as false, even if afterwards it will be argued to be true, at least technically. One could refer to a Vinsonal lie or a Vinsonal explanation.